Pardon me. Right, we're back. Ladies and gents, boys and girls. Oh, fucking hell, can't spell. There we go, right. Okay, we're gonna go in here. Fuck it. Yellow.
Hello.
Oh shit. I don't want to die by poisoning. What are you playing?
Do you want to do a bit of GTA story?
Nice. Okay. Oh. Fuck's sake. Fucking killed me. Sake. Try again. Longer down than it is up. Fucking hell. Oh, you fucking fool! Oh no! Oh, fuck off! Fuck's sake. Oh shit. Oh, you fucker. Fucking thing. Yes. Right. Fucking hell, stuck in a fucking hole. Oh shit. Oh! fucking swallowed me. Oh my god. Still there. Okay. Fucking hell, this game is stress. Got a level up. Now I've got 15,000 runes. Not that you know what that means. You playing GTA Story?
Yeah.
Nice. How far are you now?
Just got Trevor to do the I up the Merryweather.
Oh, nice.
Boat thing.
Yeah, yeah.
Thank you.
So I need to go right. Shit. think I'm too fucking under level for this shit. Gonna fuck it off. Fucking it off. Backing out. Fucking abort. Abort the mission. Right. Pardon you.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Why is it oh yeah?
I was about to use a pardon you, so I said oh
yeah. Yeah, but it's like you're celebrating a burp. I mean, to be fair, it is good to get wind up. Better out than in and all that. Oh, fuck off, wolf. Well. Oh, you fucker. Oh, fuck off. Dave's working till 11.
Yeah.
Fucking hell.
Oh dear. cotton.
Excuse you.
Already. Unusual fella, aren't we? To this age. Safe. Anything? Have a safe journey. Anything else? Have a safe journey.
I've forgotten what a claymore weapon is. It's a big sword, innit, back in the day. Now it's a fucking... on COD, it's a fucking... proximity mine. Twice. Yeah. Twin blade talisman.
Again.
See if he's
see bright things enter into my service, and who knows, perhaps sometime down the line.
What say you?
Very well, fine. You, I saw. I shall await you at night.
You shall hold the ceremony for your knight.
I see great things ahead.
Right, these weren't here a minute ago. What the hell's going on?
Ah, I suppose you must have seen it by now and believe it is a one must be found with haste by the true and stalwart lord of the. I'm sorry that I haven't the authority to the great Kenneth Height, but now I'm a true and stalwart lord.
Oh. Okay, now I can...
Oh, hello. I've not seen you. I am Mifeli Lu, warrior here by decree of my... The pleasure's mine, as a fellow Tarnid.
The battery is flat.
Oh no.
And we are alive.
Sorted it.
Yar.
you what I like.
Yes.
Aloha.
Hello.
I can't believe Tyreek Hill's gone to the Dolphins.
Has he actually?
Yeah. For like 5 draft picks. Then
I bid you fucking hell. As a target, you now belong to a select group of... Jesus.
We are fucked.
Who is?
Patriots.
Why?
Because we haven't got the roster to keep up with the Bills and the Dolphins the way they're going.
Oh shit. Get spending then.
Well, apparently we've got loads to spend. It's a load of bullshit, but...
Well, every other fucker seems to be spending.
Not exactly.
Yeah, fucking bullshit.
We've found Malcolm Butler, so if you're on the NFL, you're able to see Malcolm Butler intercept Russell Wilson. That's getting played everywhere.
Hmm.
Well, I took you for no matter. Lay out your arms.
So after my winning bet last night,
yeah,
I might have put 50 quid on another bet, which won 350 quid.
Fucking hell. Jesus.
Right, I need to go to Leicester. Oh, I woke up this morning and withdrew 300 quid. Thanks for coming, Betway.
So out of a free bet, you can still...
Well, so I had to deposit £50 and I got £25 free bet.
Right.
Which then left me 200 quid because the bet won. So I had 200 quid in my account.
Okay.
So basically, and oh, what's going on here? So I had 200 quid, and basically when I woke up this morning, I had £497 in my bet. How dare you,
you filthy thief.
Nice. Good job, really, as I had to put petrol in my car again. Oh, for oh my god, I've just been flown out of my car. Like, my expenses for last month were 200 quid. I reckon I've put more than 200 quid fuel in my car.
Jesus. Yeah, well, that wouldn't surprise me at the minute.
Granted, that wouldn't all be for work.
How dear fuel is. How many miles has your car done now, then?
72,000,
something like that. Yeah, mine's 70. Just gone over 70.
What plate is it?
12.
Mine is 13. Well, it's 63.
Oh, right, yeah. So it's like 18 months newer than mine.
Right. You are, Henrik. What a day.
I need a plan of action. I'm gonna save it till tomorrow now, I think. Hachi, you lot are all on tomorrow, aren't you?
Yeah.
What days does Dave work, Mike?
I think he's free near the end of the week. Like Friday, what?
You don't know.
I know he's got to get up Friday morning early for take Sean to the train station.
Oh, where's she going?
She's going London.
What, for work?
I think so, yeah. I don't think he'll be on tomorrow night. But...
Okay.
Thank you.
It's you!
Slaughter. But all you need is pretty.
Right, I'm going.
I was about to say the same thing, probably falling asleep.
Right. Au revoir.
Same bitch.